What's up, guys? Frisk here. Going up against Hot Rod in the playoffs here, Hard Knocks. So, my bad. You probably missed a couple videos, a couple different streams. I was in that Florida hurricane, bruh. And I almost didn't make it out alive. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. It was fun. Everything was good. But nonetheless, I did have to get simmed a couple games. So that happened. But here we are. Yeah, gonna go up against Hot Rod again. So last time we can actually look at where we closed off before. So I won the division. What's up, Miguel? It's lit. It absolutely is lit. All right, so. I don't even know if I have anybody hurt or anything. Hold on. I gotta check this out real quick. William, what's up, man? Thanks for joining. All right, we got Paul Richardson. He's out. No big deal. Okay, now let me make sure the depth chart's right, actually, before we even get into weekly training real fast. Good here. Good. Lawler. Yikes. All right, we need to get... That's right. It's the best we can do. We're gonna have to do... Yeah, we're gonna have to keep that way. Good, good. I think the line's good. Looks like we got some confidence on the line, so that's good. Yep. Where am I at? I'm in Florida. Still in Florida. Survived. I made it out alive. Lost some power for a little bit, had some trees waving around, but basically made it out. I kind of want to start Morgan over here. I might have to, because, yeah, we're going to do that. Yo, what's up, Films? Thanks for your blessing on Twitter. Many people actually asked to see if I was okay, so appreciate all of you guys. That was nice of y'all. Okay, return wise, we gotta actually fix this because Lockett's back. And then we'll get Burley after that. Cool. I think I missed the kick return. Yeah. Third down back, should be precise. Rawls is kind of a beast though. We'll keep him there for now. Yeah, the hurricane hit land, but it was far enough away from me. It was headed directly for Orlando, like right to where I was, and we were super nervous, but everything worked out good in the end. All right, let's do this training real fast. Okay, so, yeah, if I remember right, yeah, they killed us. 93% run. Whoo! Wow, cheese much, Hot Rod? Nah, I'm just kidding. Alright, Hot Rod's telling me to send this. I'm gonna... Attacking 4-3, so we've got a lot of zone blitz, 50% zone blitz. And a lot of runs. So offensively, we want to do blitz counters. So pass out the here, slants and whatnot. Then defensively, we want to stop the run. Wait, is it inside zone? Yeah, look at that, 69%. So we've got to stop inside run. Ah, man, we're gonna have to do outside though. Yeah, let's do outside. All right, good here. We're gonna sim through this real fast. Thanks, Williams, I really appreciate that. All right, okay, let's sim this real fast. Alright, I think we can upgrade some dudes real quick here before this game. I think we're gonna need it. Alright. Look at that, Jimmy Graham a 94, Russ a 95. Okay. Team. Spend team XP. Let's do this real quick. We're gonna just, for the sake of time, we're gonna auto upgrade. I know that's like the killer. You never want to do that, but I just had to do it there. Just cause Hot Rod's waiting for me here. All right. I'm gonna shoot him that invite. Tiger Heart, what's up, my man? And thank you, appreciate it. Who is Doe? Dougie GGB, good friend of mine. So, known him for quite a while. Yeah, I haven't figured out what I want to do yet with like Curse and those guys. This is taking forever. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I haven't figured out what I want to do with Curse yet. Doug Baldwin's actually pretty good. I think I might do it. What uniform should we wear? What uniform should we wear for this game? We want enhanced. Ugh, Tavon, Brandon Cooks. It's gonna be tough to get those guys. I like Tavon, but in this league, like every users can or every team's controlled by users, so it's gonna be hard. I kind of want to do. Yeah, we're gonna do the official away alternates here. Yeah, Tavon, Brandon Cooks, like those guys like you need to go out and get. Once again, this is a divisional matchup in the first year of our online franchise. Hard Knocks. In Hard Knocks, every team is controlled by a person. So, look at that. 81 confidence for Russell Wilson. 72 for Jimmy Graham. It's lit. Looks like I get the rock first. That's good. Holla at your boy. Oh. Alright, so this gives me my percentages here. Look at that. I'm 26% in this formation. This is my go-to, which is accurate. Because I'm running a lot. Uh-oh. Yeah, those guys are dope. Brandon Cooks, Jared Cooks. Great dudes. Of course. Of course he came out in zone blitz there first. He knew I was gonna run there. Had a baby, Raulj. All right, so I think everyone in this league knows that I'm a runner. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to do things differently. Like I'm gonna have to call plays I wouldn't normally call. And that's a touchdown right off the bat. Look at that. Bam, huge. All right, Williams, thanks for stopping by, man. Appreciate it. Right, a flag. Oh, roughing the kicker. Seven zero, just like that. That's what we needed. We needed to set the tone in this game really fast. Okay, now. Equals cheeks, huh, Gator? Okay, so I do like to do a lot of base. I like to keep it 100 and just end zone. I know. Man, it's gonna be tough. Good spelling, Simi. That's right, bro. We got you. By the way, I'm pretty excited for this FIFA video, Simi. I spent probably way too much time working on it. Like, I gave you guys intros, and I guess it should be pretty cool. Oh. Ghetto Nerds, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Playing online franchise right now against Hot Rod. Divisional playoffs. So, it's huge. Gotta win. Gotta win to move on. This is season one, so. Okay, second and six. I think cover two. Yeah, we definitely need that. We need to do some of that, Simi. We got to do NHL too. That'll be fun. Oh, that was great. Ton of time there. I thought I had everything covered, but I guess not. I mean, that's so stuff like that's gonna kill me. I have to be willing to play man. Like, that's a harsh reality. I gotta be willing to play man here. Had a baby. Way to fill the gap, right? Okay, now. Kinda do this wide nine real fast. Second and seven. Thanks, Amy. Appreciate it. Oh, whoa. I wanted that to be a pick. All right. Third and seven. No, they did not. No, they did not, Films. I should, after this, I'll look at the playoffs teams. Julio, man, that dude's a tough man to stop. All right, at least we stopped him there. At least we're going to hold him to a field goal. Brown here, slow. All right, 7-3, so we got to keep applying the pressure. Hot Rod can score really easily, so... Wow. Not the special move that I wanted there, that's for sure. That zone blitz on first down, I gotta watch out for that. Gotta watch that. That's the second time he's done it, so... As long as I stay true to the game plan, it should be fine. That'd be, look at that, double spin. Double spin move. Alright, so... Go with, alright, let's try this. Probably gonna see, I don't know what we're gonna see, but we're gonna expect a blitz. Yeah. No blitz, just utterly got beat. Keep in mind, Seahawks have one of the worst offensive lines in the NFL. Like, absolutely terrible. Which sucks. All right. Baseline, need you here. Baseline, get over there. There we go. We quickly went baseline so we could bump the corner over because I was in man there. So basically what I'm trying to do here is just mix it up. Give him different looks. Hot Rod's pretty smart. He's pretty good. Ah, crap. Had a little bit of lag there. I just had to hope for the best. I was in man there, so against a 5-wide set, I had to quickly audible out. Oh, yeah, give me that. Yes. Bobby Wagner led the league in interceptions, my friends. Led the league in interceptions. All right, so definitely a blitz here. You Dolphins. Yeah, the Dolphins, I think, had the best league. Pretty sure they did. Tried it there. Tried it there. Didn't work. Alright, let's see what he does against five wide here. It's possible. Possibly might try and do some sort of blitz scheme, so. Uh-oh. Got a little bit of lag there. That's alright. I'll still work. Oh, went for the strip. Went for the strip. Off the rip. Alright. Okay. I'm kind of nervous he's going to try and go deep here. So I just got to... I'm just staying in base. Trying not to make mistakes. But I got to be able to stop this run. You see that dive? Man, Bobby Wagner's a beast. I vacated the middle, so. Still got it. Man, what a beast. Crazy. Looks like we're about to wind down the first, and it's 7-3. So this is a good defensive battle. Looks like I, Joshua Wu, what's up, my man? Welcome to the stream. Playing a little online franchise in an all 32-man league right now. Hard Knocks. We're in the playoffs, divisional playoffs, the Seahawks, Hot Rod. There we go. I was there, I had to force him to go high, which was great. It worked to my advantage, I was able to get back there. Oh yeah, Films? Yeah? Is that what you think, Films? You think I think this isn't gonna work for me, huh? All right, did he pick his play, or at least pick his formation? All right, no, he didn't. So I'm gonna do man here. We're actually gonna blitz. Jeez, Julio. Dang, that sucks. I didn't give him a first there. Third and four. This is where you do the Mabel, or you do cover two sink, because you want to cover the middle of the field. I don't think he's going to go deep, so I'm going to do sink. I could be wrong, though. I really hope I'm not. Find out. Man, Julio, man, just can't, he's too good. I think he led the league in receptions. I'm pretty sure he did. Look at that, I had two guys right there, but I feel like the only trick I've got up my sleeve right now is to just send more heat. He has too much time to throw, making right reads. That's just the reality of the situation. I'm bound to you. Didn't feel like he got much there, but can't argue with 5 yard rushing there on all about that base. Halfback base is one of those plays that's really good in Madden this year. All right. Is he gonna run? What's he gonna do? Tough. I think the only way I'm gonna be able to stop this middle of the middle here to Julio is gonna be robber. There we go. Huge job, Bennett. Okay. Saints. I don't know what the Saints record is, Films. I'm not sure. Beast. Still almost got it. Noob, what's up, my man? Everybody, noob kill in the house. With the check mark. The kid. Third and goal, huh? What's a guy to do? Gotta stop him here. Yes. Woo. That was close. That was a close one. So Noob, you gonna be making FIFA mobile videos? Right? Even more, I should say. Now it's like, what, 4 days away or so? All right, so I've got a score here to bring it to 14-6 so I can force Hot Rod under pressure to go for two. Like, that's what I've got to do right now. All right, lock it. I don't think I got out there. I got there. All right, so he's been doing zone blitz on first downs, so we'll see what we can do here. We're going to look at Michael, or else we'll look at Baldwin. Oh, that was big. Good job, Dougie. Nice. All right, now, second and 10, we've got to cook something up here. Wow. Just nothing. Dang, we needed that. That shoestring tackle is going to come up big for them later. fumble. No way. Come on now, Wilson. All right, Tiger. Thanks for stopping by. Booth or view, huh? Oh, so that means first down? Yes. Oh, wow. How'd that happen? I don't even know what to say there. Interesting. Wow, that's huge. Wow, we just cannot. We're just struggling here. The only way we're going to win this game is if Rawls... We can't abandon Rawls. Like, cannot do it. Rawls, you look so slow there, my guy. How'd you get caught up? The flea flicker. What's up, Drifter? There we go. Read the blitz. Got it. There we go. Things are looking up. We've got a couple lucky breaks. Staying dry, yeah. We thought we would lose some internet, but we didn't. So. Didn't work like I wanted it to. We should've just ran it. All right, third and goal. I just need points here, really, but I would love the field goal, but there's not much I can do here, so. Centered up, took the sack. Let's get a field goal. The worst part is if I would have got a, I got a, would have, something would have crazy would have happened there. And then I would have got the lag and missed a field goal. But like I said, I'm going to take points all day. It sucks. I would have loved to go up a score, potentially two scores, but can't get too greedy in Madden, especially in a game like this where anything can happen. So there we go. 0.5 sack, huh? Interesting. Yeah, we're gonna do cover four here. Cause everything tells me I shouldn't do this. That I should just blitz, put on the heat. But yeah, let's do it. Let's see what happens. Oh, I was gonna say, I knew when Julio was lined up in the middle there that he was 100% going to him, so. Alright, we're gonna do cover three, drop show two. Yes. Oh, second interception for Bobby Wagner. To this game. All right, so this, so I did the right thing. Played good D, played solid D. Man, we just have nowhere to run though. That's the worst thing in all this. We just have nowhere to run. Oh, that's a good read by his linebacker. I thought he was going to go flat, but he didn't. All right, we got a cover three killer right here. So let's see if it works. Atta baby. Force him to choose between two. And he chose wrong. That could have been a pick. That's the worst part, but I had to do it. Alright, this is big play. This is huge right here. God, just nowhere to go. Like I said, gotta take points. I really don't want to throw this here. What? He dropped the ball. Oh my gosh. Can you imagine that? Oh, that was so close. Yeah, just, could you imagine him dropping that? Like, touchdown in his hands. That's unreal. I can't believe that just happened. Cannot believe that just happened. All right. Like, it should be 21-6 right now. But a couple poor situations. I feel like I don't have a play. I don't have a touchdown scoring play. I think Julio has all eight of those catches. There we go. Julio. See here. I'm gonna flip. CB flip. Strong left. There we go. That'll work. Just so we can get. There we go. Fourth and three. Do I want to make him punt? Sure, why not? Let's see what happens here. Likely nothing's going to come of this, but we got to try it, right? Got to try it. He gets the ball half, so. Oh, look at that. Did you see that? That was ridiculous. We're gonna take a nail, I guess. We don't wanna push this. Alright. Good half. Hot rod. Good half. Alright, he gets a rock.